Bishop, the sun's down. Time to go to work. Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. You're to locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident. Details on your offset.
Don't tell me. Jürgen Intze is inside there.
Why would I tell you what you already know? You're gonna have to hurry. Grimm's daughter's comparing a Dark Star drone sonar to the warehouse blueprints. She'll be guiding you through.
Sam, Grimm's daughter here. I say jump. Don't ask how high, just do it. You should get through this fine. There's a room directly across the hall. Go there now. Get back into the hall and go to the stairwell at the far end. Make it fast. You've only got a few seconds.
Jürgen Intze.
Yeah.
I'm NSA. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Don't bother. I'm as good as dead. You're looking for Blaustein and Madison.
Yeah.
Madison was deep into Nikolaz's cabinet. She was onto something big. Blaustein must have figured it out.
How do I find him?
Blaustein's black box. The tracking relay for his subdermals. It's stashed in his safe house, just east of Moravia Square.
Lambert, do we have resources to evac this guy?
I said don't bother. Whatever Madison found, it's big. She kept saying proof would mean war. I think Nikolaz wanted... Oh.
Jürgen Intze checked out.
Leave the corpse for... fire. It'll be less to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it. There's too much smoke. Shoot out the skylight.
That was pretty tight. Still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or roll panel.
Because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Grinko or nobody. As Grinko, sir, this is Ketevan. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. If 5 more bugs, 2 cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. They are already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir.
Hill? How the hell?
Must be crazy.
is that? How the hell? Heard something.
I must be crazy. Thank you.
Dang!
What's the news?
Blaustein's heart stopped beating 43 hours ago.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Nope.
Nice of them to share.
The subdermal went offline 6 hours after he died. The last active position was in a police station a few blocks away. Check your OPSAT. Fisher, I'm rescinding my street-level restriction. We've been monitoring the Tbilisi police radio. These cops are as crooked as a Virginia fence. They're not going to want any more international attention than we do. Every road is open to you. Do what you gotta do to find those missing spooks.
Self-taught come cheap these days.
The real estate is closer to your rent in the morgue.
And slabs are going for cheap.
Yeah, I think we could set you up with this slab real easy.
I've done nothing. Please.
Nothing? How about drunk and disorderly? Assaulting a police officer? Slandering the badge?
You said we're associated with criminals.
Then arrest me. I must sleep.
Weren't you listening?
The rent's gone up in jail.
You want to die tonight? That's free. You want to sleep tonight? It'll cost you 100 lari.
Oh, please. I don't.
Oh. Now what are we going to do with him?
Check his pockets. I'll radio HQ.
Sure.
Unit 3 to dispatch. We have a 1053. Possible assault. Can you send an ambulance?
Copy that, Unit 3, but we're dealing with a warehouse fire, so expect delay.
Roger that, dispatch. We'll wait with the victim. Unit 3 out.
Assault?
Who's there?
What the hell? Maybe it's better if I didn't see anything. something. How did that happen? That's not good. What the hell?
Copy that.
I'm not harmed! I saw something. Too much coffee. I'm getting jittery. Hold up. What's that? Probably not. That's not good. What the hell? How did that happen? I was imagining things.
How did that happen? What the hell? Strange. I was imagining things. How did that happen? I saw something.
Not good.
Thank you. hell is that?
One false move and you're dead. I need information.
Okay.
I'm looking for two Americans. Probably dead.
Gringo will kill me.
Where are they?
Nearby. The morgue. They're dead. I helped the mortician find the microchips under their scalps.
The subdermals.
Yeah. Please don't hurt me. That's all I know. I sue.
Got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking. We'll track the subdermals from the video archives. The station's surveillance room is on the top floor. This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
I'd like to talk to your superior.
Perhaps I can help you, sir.
By fetching your superior.
I'm all there is. How can I help you?
I'd like to register a complaint.
Then you'll have to ask at the desk to your right.
Very well.
May I help you?
You're the same cop.
Yes, but this is the public relations desk.
Fine. I would like to...
All right, show yourself! What was that noise? I'll let somebody else worry about it. I'll mind my own business.
Great work, Fisher. We're scanning the videotapes now.
There. That's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes, your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel.
See something.